Egyptian scientists have finally unwrapped a 3,500-year-old mummified king. He was just too fragile to handle, as you can imagine, so old. So they had to use CT scans to study the remains that were discovered 140 years ago. They learned that he had a narrow chin and nose, curly hair, and an overbite. They could not determine how he died, but did find postmortem injuries, probably from grave robbers, though. He was the second king of the 18th dynasty and had a largely peaceful reign and built many temples.